run away from the fact that more than ever before in the history of our nation, this is the worst instability we are facing. In fact, this is worse than the civil war.
Are you impeding?
Mr. President, the solution is very simple. Today, there are a lot of misgivings, a lot of misinterpretations of what is happening. Some people believe some people in government are supporting this move. Some people believe some people sponsor those who are destabilizing our nation within the country.